If you can see, this fuse is popped in this carrier furnace. I put a new one in, and when I turn it on, it does this. The hell does that mean?